One thing is I want you to watch out, be careful for products like this. Lactose free, gluten free, GMO free. So you're going to automatically think it's probably a vegan brand because it doesn't have the lactose from milk. But when you go to the ingredients, they use the whey protein of milk. So be very careful that with brands like that. If they don't just outright say dairy free or vegan, definitely read the ingredients and be careful.